What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Fig Heel YouTube channel. And today we are back with another TBT unboxing. And we're going to continue with our WWE Jack Specific Build-In Brawl Series 5 action figures. And today we are unboxing the Chavo Guerrero. Let's check it out. So we're back, and now we're going to check out the Chavo Guerrero Build-In Brawl Series 5 action figure. We got Elijah Burke right here. He was signed. We had to open him up, but it is what it is. I got a good deal on it. It's not like I spent a lot on the autographed one anyway. I don't think I have a Chavo Guerrero Ruthless figure. So it's funny that this is my first Chavo, and that's my first Elijah Burke. But we're going to open him up. Now, just like the last one, the Build and Brawl pieces are right here, right in the beginning. And like the last one, he comes with the little instructions. Like I said before, I can't believe there's people that are actually selling these and buying just these little instruction papers. I don't know why. It's not like you can't figure out how to put them together on your own. It's got the little placard in here. It's got Chavo Guerrero posed in all different ways. Picture of Chavo. Very cool. Not the best likeness, I don't think, but let's look at the actual figure. All right. Yeah, not the best. He's got the full beard. It's a full bearded Chavo. Not the worst. Got the sculpted hairlines. Plain white wrist tape. He's got Warrior on his waistband. He's got what appears to be like a phoenix on the sides of his tights. And he's got like the gold and black paying homage to his uncle Eddie Guerrero boots, which I think is like the highlight of this figure. It's pretty awesome. The gold and black. And for those of you that don't know, Guerrero means warrior. So that's why he has warrior on his tights. Yeah, so like I said in the last video, the articulation on these is very impressive. It's they're the same size as G.I. Joe's, which is really cool if you're a G.I. Joe collector and a wrestling fan. Like, these would fit in right next to your G.I. Joe's. A little more muscular, but still really cool. They got so many points of articulation. How many points? I'll tell you. I know it says it somewhere. Okay, it doesn't say it. So you know what? Let's count them up. We got the head, 1, abdomen, 2, shoulder, 3, 4, biceps, 5, 6, elbows, 7, 8, forearms, 9, 10, wrist, 11, 12, waist, 13, hips, 14, 15, thigh, 16, 17, knee, 18, 19, and 21 points of articulation on these figures, and they're 3¾ inches. That's pretty impressive. So there you have it. We have the Chavo Guerrero Series 5 Build and Brawl by Jack Specific. Boom. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at FigHeel and at Unreleased Wrestling Figs. Don't forget to check out the Unreleased Wrestling Figure Coloring Books, Volumes 1, 2, and 3, available now on Amazon.com. And check out ProWrestlingTees.com/FigHeel for the FigHeel t-shirts. As you can see, I got mine, but I ordered it in a much larger size, so I had to cut it up, and I'm going to have to order another one. But The quality of these things is top notch, just like all the other Pro Wrestling Tees items. So get over there, check them out, and hope you guys are staying safe at home, stay healthy, and let's get through this coronavirus stuff and get back out into the world for some fig hunts. Have a good one, guys.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at FigHeel and at Unreleased Wrestling Figs. And you can visit the merch store at Pro Wrestling Tees and check out the Unreleased Wrestling Figure Coloring Books available now on Amazon.com, including Prime Shipping.